Modesto police say a 59-year-old man was found dead in a homeless camp just before 11 today. The Modesto Bee reports the victim died in his sleep at the camp near the northbound on-ramp. CHP says the encampment was hidden in the embankment. Right now, they do not suspect foul play. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.